this game had definitely, like, it was an arcade game. So, like, they ported it to the Genesis. Michael loved the Genesis. And this was pretty much in celebration of, evidently, his birthday was yesterday. And he would have been 61. And what caught my attention was I was driving to work and I'm listening to the radio and they started doing this Michael Jackson Mega Mix, which I didn't think anything of, but because it just started playing Michael Jackson, but then it's like cut into another song. But what they did was they played Billie Jean, the beat, but it had Bad, the words, going over it. And it all fit together, but I couldn't wrap my mind around it at all. So if you ever hear Bad by Michael Jackson over Billie Jean, I couldn't do it. But, like, look at this, like, this is the attract mode, because, you know, they want you to put quarters into it and stuff. To get a load of this. Because this is Thriller. And then it kills them all. Like, watching this is actually funner than playing the game. Nah, maybe not. I never physically owned this, but I know it. I played it. I know it. So, like, why don't I? And, like, it has the eras. Here, let me. Why am I so small here? Editing on the fly. You know how I do. Oh, and evidently configuring controllers on the fly. do I have options? Do I have controls? I'm going on bitch mode. And we are going to start on Smooth Criminal because the very first level is Smooth Criminal. Does anybody remember that? It turns into a robot, turns into a car. He was a magic son of a gun. Michael. Of course, this song has been, nobody remembers it for him. Michael. Like all the millennials and younger, oh, that was a missed opportunity. Kick the chair. Woo! Better let me go, girl. Every note on the piano is the same. Well, they let that move be in the game. It was very, I'm sure it was meticulously overseen by him. Oh! Oh, you have to look in the doors. Gotta find the kids. You know, that was his favorite thing to do. There's probably some doors down here I forgot to look in. Oh, was it about the moonwalk? Come on! Michael. There goes the monkey! Oh, he's gonna tell me where to go. You'll never catch me! I just did and you hurt me. Wow, there's a plethora. I'm gonna die. I have no magic. I gotta do that all over again. I call him Bobo. His name's Bubbles. I'm just gonna you all out of here. Maybe. No, I can't. Can't seem to get my Michael moves together. Michael. All right. That wasn't good. Oh, those are all doors I need to be looking at. Is the kid's name Annie? Oh, what? That was cheap. Need to like kick more. It's like going through lockers. Shot at. So this was a waste of time. Okay, fine. Oh, what? hate that like controls. And I don't remember where I've been. I'm like, that was probably the one elusive when I needed downstairs. About ready for a new song. To this place. Thought. What's going on? Is this a... Gotta be 100%? No time bonus. It took forever. I just wanted to see something different. It's like, let's just put you in the same shit, just make it harder.
Oh,
I thought you could, like, jump to the head start. Nope. Yeah, you'd have more fun just watching the, You gotta get that kid down there. I already got the one from over here. Which doesn't help me at all, because I'm getting ready to die anyway. Ah! I thought I'd get bubbles by now. God. I remember liking this game, but I don't remember being so fucking tedious. What'd I miss? I thought I was very thorough. Now I'm getting shot the fuck up. I've been in every fucking door. Every door. Bullshit. That is bullshit. What the fuck is going on? This is fucking stupid. Like I glitched it out. Yeah, very thorough here. Is there a point, like, goal I have to make? Secret I have to find? I have to kick this jukebox? I've been to every door on every fucking floor. Oh, make me like it. I don't know what to do. No more kid, or no more lives. fucking tedious. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Just throw your hat into the jukebox or something. Continue to do what? No, fuck this fucking torture.